Empty. Thief. What's this? Old manifest. Lots of treasure. Nothing. Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days. Nada.
Lots of empty shelves here.
Something.
Hey Nathan, over here.
Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Hey Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery sigil on it. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves? The treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah. Dan, inside.
You think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
All right, so follow it to the other side of the island. And look, right there.
New Devon. But Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
I got an idea. Can you give me a hand with this?
Okay.
Hey, have a look at this. Okay, ready?
Okay, that's step one. Step two. Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sound surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Hey.
All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there. The rope's not gonna reach you from down here.
Nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me.
Oh, sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am. All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am. You Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
About there.
He sure is excited. Need a lift?
I love a lift.
Come on, ready?
Ready.
Something. Stand back. Here you go.
Whoa! Whoa! A treasure chest, huh?
Yeah, minus the treasure. Come on.
Whoa. Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
What do you say we go rob from the rich, huh? Hey, on there.
Of sorts. Come on, come on. So, how long you figure it'll take us to get the new Devon?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
RPG!
Oh, shit!
Jesus!
You all right?
Yeah! Come on! Go to these windows!
Ah!
Kick his ass.
Hey, Sam, kick his ass! Let's try this again. Okay, Mango. Mango!
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
I have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a Drake. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about it. Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. It's if I don't finish it myself.
God damn it.
Go!
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you.
Oh, no, you don't.
Get off.
We just talk about this.
I don't think so.
Almost there, Sam.
Wait! Hey, Dean!
You're fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it! Start! Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel, you okay? Guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh, yeah? That's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. Half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't listen! Oh, my God. Nate.
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
No idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
Start by finding a way in, and then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window.
Okay. Give me your hand. All right, there you go.
I can't jump that high.
Follow me. Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nothing in here. Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Down we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Hey.
Budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! 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 What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
Hey, you recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. And buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Here's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Hey, check it out.
Hail Caesar!
It's hot in there. I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Yeah, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey! Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay. One last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah. That too.
Fertility totems.
Hey, aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much.
Damn it. Journals about everything in the world, but nothing from Mom.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet. Is that a letter?
What's left of it? Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes.
Going it alone. A dragon gong. Huh. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia.
Nice.
Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Fake or not, this looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? Yeah, this place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack. Okay. Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey, the air vent. Up there.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got, then. Are you ready? Oops.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works. Come here. Now smile, all right? Don't lose it. Okay, up here. Hey, don't fall. I'll see you on the other side.
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic. Okay. I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on. Codeine. Lots of painkillers. It's locked from this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby?
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Wow.
Journals galore. Well, let's see what we find. Something. This is it.
Is a paradise? Whoa. Henry Avery. Gunsway heist.
Oh, what do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. But that... Yeah, no, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey. There's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady. It was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah. You still might, so, do you mind?
You knew our mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So... Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvus magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, sure, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out.
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan.
Are you okay?
Holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am? The police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window, come on!
Okay, you check upstairs. You, come with me.
Front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
They are? Don't think so. Be careful. Yeah.
Go slow.
Okay.
Nathan! You all right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! We can lose him!
Officer Murphy, we've got two burglary suspects on foot. One of them.
Freeze, goddammit!
Hands on your head! Stop, goddammit!
Heck, this way!
Go!
Gotcha!
Another arm!
Come on, go!
Come back up!
I did already!
One more warning! Down on the ground!
shit.
No!
Come on! Run!
Stop, goddammit!
Run!
Oh, shit! They're bolting!
The dumpster, come on!
Okay.
On the bike, now, come on. All right, hold on tight. I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?